let's just say that your girl got beat by fake up. I got chemical burn on my lips from the ABH liquid lipsticks fake up. And my lips hurt very, very bad for about 2 weeks. And I'm gonna insert some clips of me being extra and showing off my nasty lips. Cause obviously now they're fine, but I've been drenching them in coconut oil for the past 2 weeks because I haven't been able to wear lipstick for the past 2 weeks because it was so bad. They hurt. They were like so tight and they were peeling and crusty and it was disgusting. Let's just go those clips so that you can see. Hi guys, it's Jordan, and you're probably like, ew, why you look so ratchet? Well, it's currently Sunday, November 13th, and you know, like, it's a school night, like tomorrow I'm going to school, and I'm super ratchet because, like, I'm not, like, looking glam at home. But as you can see, my lips are actually, like, do you see this? They're falling off. So on my planner, I posted the video on the 9th. So, and today is the 13th. So, this was, I posted the video about 4 days ago, but I filmed the video 4 days prior. So I filmed the fake up video on the 5th of November, and now it is the 13th. So it's been like a week and 2 or 3 days since I actually had the fake ABH lipsticks on my lips, and like, they're so disgusting. They've been cracking and hurting and peeling like this every day since then, and I'm convinced that they put some weird nasty chemicals in there and it can screw up your lips. These guys right here are toxic. I am telling you right now, I will not do another fake up video on lipsticks just because, like, it's so close to your mouth. Like, it could get in your mouth. My lips are so very sensitive now, I realize. Like, the first times I did the fake ups with the Jeffree Star and Kylie, now I kind of just display them in this cute little bottle. I mean, obviously my lips were irritated after putting these on, but my lips weren't peeling off like they were with these ones. So I'm just gonna tell you guys, like, I'm not saying don't get it or do get it. Well, did I say don't get them earlier in this video? Anyway, disregard what I said. I'm telling you, like, this is on you. So I'm not telling you what to do. I'm not telling you get it. I'm not telling you don't get it. I'm just saying look at this video and see that it looks disgusting, and I couldn't wear lipsticks for 2 weeks because they were just peeling off and it hurt so bad. So be very careful. And I'm still gonna be making fake up videos on eyeshadow palettes and highlighters and stuff like that, just because I feel like, I don't know, I'm just gonna continue to do those kind of fake up videos until I get hurt. Swerving on the lipsticks, swerving on fake up AliExpress lipsticks forever, because I had an awful experience. But let me just show you, I had a bunch of Dose of Colors fake up that I was going to try, and I had a bunch of, I forget what this brand is called, but I had a bunch of these fake ups to try, and you know, even though it did take like 4 to 6 weeks, for these to come, it's just not worth it. And I apologize to you guys that have been begging me to do the Dose of Colors liquid lipsticks fake up video, but after this experience, I just really don't want to risk having 2 weeks of awful experience on my lips. So I apologize, but I'm just letting you guys know, like, I'm just telling you guys, be safe. But don't worry, because I'm still going to be doing lipstick videos, but instead of swatching and finding the best knockoff liquid lipstick or plain lipstick, I'm going to do dupes. So cheaper things like the NYX liquid lipsticks, they have a ton of colors. So I'll be finding, like, say you like the Jeffree Star Celebrity Skin, what is this called? Bullet, or I forget what he calls these. Lip Ammunition. If you like the Lip Ammunition in Celebrity Skin or the liquid lipstick, then I'll try my best to find good, cheaper dupes for that. Just because I know you guys really enjoy this series, but I just don't want to risk it anymore. So now I'm going to do a dupe series. So give me suggestions of a name for this new series, because I still really, really, really want to be, like, pleasing you guys. I make videos for you guys. I love the Joby Squad so, 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 so much. So give me some suggestions for the new name for my dupe series. And yeah, that'll be coming soon. I also want to say, go check me out on Twitter. It's Jordan E. Byers. And that is a place where I usually always reply to DMs and stuff like that. So if you have any video suggestions or video name suggestions, go ahead and DM me at Jordan E. Byers on Twitter. Just because, like, there's so many comments on YouTube that sometimes it gets a little crazy to look through all of them. But I always check my Twitter DMs. So go ahead and check that out and send me suggestions, because I want to do videos that you guys want to see. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to become part of the hashtag Joby Squad. Also, I have a Joby necklace, just because I want to wear the Joby Squad, like, close to me everywhere I go. Anyways, yeah, sorry, I keep talking so much. Okay, love you guys. Bye. Yo, don't get mad at me. This is a PSA. Okay. I did this. It's not clickbait. It's a PSA. Okay? Don't hate on me. Ew. Ew. But. Cleaner than your church shoes, I really point to just to hurt you.